Morning vlog, and welcome to the Era's vlog. It's gonna be a good one. We're starting the morning off really not that early for us because we're on time change, but with everything is early to you. I could think of any hour and at some point it's probably early to you.
Yeah, because
nights and then different time zones. Like, I don't know how you're alive right now.
No, did you do a no hold vlog yesterday?
Yeah. I promised myself I'd get as much content out of this trip as I can. So we're pushing it out and getting Earth Coffee because that is just what we need. All the girlies are up.
Look, this says clean your damn room, then pack.
Sam's up. Say hi. Mom is in the bathroom and we are convinced. We are convinced we're getting 1989 Taylor's version.
But also we won't be sad.
We won't be sad if we don't, but there's just too many things that point to yes for our liking, but we're hopefully skeptic, I would say. Our outfits are hanging with care. I mean, look at that. We're gonna look so cute together. I can't stay away, I can't stay away, I can't stay away, I can't stay away. We're back.
I said they're pretty size. Maybe they don't do it to go.
You've got a big strong one, go away faster.
You're right.
She's coming back. We got them.
We're sad about the size, but
yeah,
this is the biggest.
Are beautiful though.
This is the biggest.
Do you
size
know what? I'm randomly craving a little just.
Yeah.
I like coffee. Oh, this is cute.
Good morning, guys.
Well, of course you're obsessed with that.
Of course.
Of course you're obsessed with that. What in the world is that?
Can you take a picture of me? I rave about it.
Oh my God.
Happy motherfucking Era's Day. Night 6 in LA. 8-9, it's our night. Our night to shine.
Woo!
We got Earth Cafe Spanish Latte. It's such a good idea from Annika because I was like, just order Starbucks, and she's like, wait, Earth. And I was like, wait, duh.
Duh.
Like, you can't get this all the time.
Yeah.
We're gonna, you can Grubhub them to deliver.
So we'll have to go.
If we need more later, we might do it.
Because now I might need one. I literally never like coffee these days, but that is wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
Out on our coffee run, we decided to just go take a browse
just
at the stadium. Just see what it's all about.
Yeah,
see what it's all about.
I like to know the parking situation.
We gotta get the vibes. And from what we can see, the vibes are huge.
The vibes are gonna be ginormous.
We're still 0.5 miles away, and it's huge.
It's 0.5 miles away?
Yeah, I go, whoa. Well, actually, we're turning it, so it's a little bit before that, but still, like.
Do you think the cranes are putting in 1989 stuff?
It's crazy that she's releasing 1989.
It's so crazy that way.
No.
Yeah, that's it.
No, it's not.
This is the build. This is like a side of it, yeah. It's a dome.
For sure not. That's under construction. It's not it.
Wait, I need to be over here. Behind the street sweeper. How many times in life do I get behind things?
Too much.
Wrong and you were right, and that's one of those times. And now you've got it on camera.
She was wrong, I was correct. That was not the stadium,
and now we have
but we had like no glass on the windows.
I think it was. Yep, we were like, woo,
that's us.
I've made a mistake.
What?
I need to tell them I've made a mistake.
Ask them what the deal is first,
yeah.
Say what's going on. Because we can come back and park after we drop Anna off.
Yeah.
Because it looks like people are parking. If not, we've made a great mistake.
Yeah. Staff only.
What's he gonna tell us?
No. I've made a mistake. I'm not supposed to be here. Thank you.
She's very cute.
Well, I got you.
Thank you.
Can't
we
see.
Are scoping it.
So I thought I was gonna be able to just turn to the next road and turn down. No. Still wasn't even the turn for the stadium. I turned in and it's already orange-coned off to the stadium lead, so I have no choice but now to enter the stadium parking lot with it and just stand there like this. So he just went there and I said, I'm not supposed to be here. I have made a mistake. Yeah, I'm not supposed to be here. And he was like, oh, it's no problem. You can do a U-turn. I was like, however, I was coming and scouting out parking. What's the deal? He said, have you purchased anything? And I was like, not yet, but I am and going to. And he was like, okay. And she was like, we were looking on the website, and so fine, there's lots, and he's like, listen, it's going to put you in parking lots miles and miles away. You come back here, 12:05.
Okay.
This parking lot opens and you can park. It's $100. He's like, it's $100, but you park. It's right here.
Oh my god, we supposed to have that contact.
It's like it's right. Yeah. It's other than that. It was definitely worth it.
Cleaning up a bit.
Okay. That was my coffee.
I just had a sip.
Where did I fuck it up? It's so humid outside.
Yes.
Like, why?
That's why I always thought California was so dry in the barber mirror. I was like,
you know what? No, it was. It used to be, I feel like. Now it's like
humid.
Disgusting humid. Where do you want me to set up?
Wherever you pick play your best spot to make it work.
The
layout
is this corner?
Yeah, no. What do you say?
Here?
Perfect. And by the way,
are you guys so
excited?
Yeah, no, we've been
doing
that all morning.
That's why I'm still be drunk. Now I can still make the...
Wait, can this TV like play music, do we think?
Okay.
Probably.
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Put it on my
YouTube.
Transitions time. It is now time to get ready, but I'm gonna do it in a separate Get Ready With Me video, so make sure to go watch that, and I will see you when we're ready and going to the Aero store.
Okay, I just got makeup ready on the Get Ready With Me, hair ready on the Get Ready With Me, but I'm probably not gonna put my outfit on for another little bit, besides this little part. I didn't want to put it over my head. So we're picking up this vlog again. Let's go see how the girlies are doing. Everyone seems to be doing pretty good. And then I'm also gonna upload some footage and stuff like that to get more organized. Let's see how it's going.
It is going great.
Wow.
I'm so excited.
Your eyes, I'm dead.
Dude, I'm obsessed.
The eyes.
Let's see it all together.
Vlog. Vlog, 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 vlog. Do we love? Do we love?
I'm obsessed. The earrings, Mary Catherine designed, they fit the jacket perfectly. I'm freaking out. Okay. Let's do a quick little update. I'm now ready. Mama's getting ready. Anna's finished with hair and makeup, and Sam is on makeup.
Have you decided what you're doing?
Yes.
What are you doing?
Half up, half down, but like a little bit higher curls with like a little pieces in the front.
Love it.
Yeah.
Love it. Final. Do you love?
I'm obsessed.
I totally forgot to do hair gems, so we gotta get those picked out. Definitely the purple hearts. Could go with that blue. There's not really any blue, but I changed it on. Definitely just silver. This thing is from Amazon. It's literally the best. Okay. Yay, finally! I'm from Milani, of course. We got a DoorDash last night. I also have an El Pollo Loco left from last night that I can't wait to devour when we get back. We've basically all just been getting ready. I felt super bloated, so I took a Bloom and just uploaded some footage and literally just sat down. And then transitions, fix. But I was not using my brain cells and realizing that since I'm uploading, I can't use the card that's uploading to take footage. So I had to figure out what card to use, delete a bunch of stuff. And then we're back and strong. We're gonna leave in like 30 minutes. I took the cutest pictures outside next to a gate that's in a garden. Garden gate, hello. And I'm just so excited. I've really been happy with all my pictures thus far, which is a blessing within itself. Let's keep these good vibes going.
We're on the way, Taylor!
Way.
Carpool karaoke at the Max.
We've wanted this for so long.
It's today. Like, it's today.
It's now. It's now. It's about to happen.
The mirror's gone again. Which is interesting.
Someone's coming and messing with our car.
I know. What is going on?
I swear.
What is happening?
The mirror was like would not go
broken.
Right. It was broken this morning.
Oh.
And I assumed that like the person who had, I mean, somebody at some point broke it and then just corrected it enough to return it. But now it's broken again.
I'm so freaking excited. Like, wow.
Here we go!
Yep, we really
This is premium. Premium. And this is like the cheapest one. I don't know how this happened.
It's happening.
We made it to the parking lot.
Both the earrings. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Come on in.
Your camera. Oh yeah. It's a freaking joke.
Get your special LED bracelet. Thank you so much. You can have now because we're doing so well.
Perfect. We cannot find these seats for the life of us. Thank you so much. We cannot find these seats for the life of us. We've gone to 4 different floors in like 6 different sections, yeah. Minimum. So confused.
Are you good?
I don't
know.
We have to, POV, she signed us out to like broadcast. Yeah.
We have to go live.
Now she's going into cruel summer. Oh my God, yeah, they hired us to go live. No, thank you.
When you get inside, there'll be servers and you can look at the menu.
Okay.
Once it goes first, it goes online. You can order with your server and they'll bring that to you. Also, hi. Also, I want to share with you down below. You can also take a look down there because your wristband
gets us down there.
Yeah. Get you.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh.
Where do we go?
This isn't real life, right? I'm shaking. I don't know if it's the Alani new or... This is insane. Literally, it's endless.
I'm not sure, but I'm an amazing. And then the real wild card is...
Okay, ready?
Okay. No, you saved me. Okay.
Yeah. I think the surprise songs are going to be New Romantics and The Very First Night.
I think it's going to be New Romantics and Ain't Gettin'
Right. I think the surprise songs are going to be New Romantics and 1989, and That's the Way I Loved You.
Yeah.
I have put all my hope into New Romantics. I simply can't think about anything else.
That's it. That's it, period. Whatever she sings, we'll be happy.
Love you, Tay Tay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm breaking my non-dairy for this. I honestly didn't think I'd be here again. It's so loud up here.
I feel crazy how we're too much.
Oh my God.
It's been in my life. Like everybody hates it.
Which one is cantaloupe?
I think I'm out of view here.
What color is cantaloupe?
Orange.
So what's green?
Melons.
Melon? Next person on.
Next foot. Well, not the next foot.
Next performance.
Step on.
Proceed to the nearest safe staircase.
Oh my God. Next. They're getting it ready. I can't believe it's actually happening.
Los Angeles, you're making me feel all kinds of things right now.
I get to play my sixth and final show at SoFi Stadium tonight.
California. Welcome to the Eras Tour. I'm not sure if you know this, but if you didn't know this, you have decided to attend this tour on not only the last night of our sixth show run at SoFi Stadium, decided to attend this concert on the very last show of the American leg of the Eras Tour. And so, because of this decision you have made to attend this concert, you're gonna have to deal with my emotions. And I don't know if you've heard about this or not, but I have a lot of them. So, here's why. This has been the most extraordinary, fun, wonderful, magical experience of my entire life, being on this tour. 17 years of music, and we're going to do this one era at a time, LA. I'll tell you my little secret dream for this evening. Here's my goal. These are songs that I've written about my life or my feelings or something that happened with me. Memories we made here at SoFi Stadium. Us at the Eras Tour. could kind of say, like, what are you going to do about this? Because, I mean, that's a lot of albums that have come out and you haven't toured on each one of them individually. What are you going to do, like, do a tour where you just play, like, all the music and it's just, like, 3.5 hours long or something?
Everyone get ready. Don't get me wrong, it's crazy and it doesn't feel like doing. Thank you. Los Angeles, California. Folklore.
that's an album that I'm so proud of it, and I look back on it and I feel really grateful to you guys for letting me experiment.
It's so unwell. So unwell right now. Voice gone. Head hurting. Feeling bloated. Everything above.
Yeah. welcome to the acoustic set. I just want to talk to you guys for a second. This tour, and what you have done, you know, this tour, I hear so many people talking about how they wanted to come to these shows just because of you guys, and like, and the joy, and the friendship, and the open-heartedness with which you guys have approached this tour. Like, you're making friendship bracelets and trading them with each other. You're dancing with each other. You're making friends with the people next to you. I see so many of you like FaceTiming people who are your friends and singing with them. It's really beautiful, and like the nicest thing in the world is how you guys have approached this with so much excitement. And you got so into it, and you dress up, and the fact that you care this much is what has made this tour so special for me and everyone that you see on stage. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I figured it would be fun, but I did not know it would be like this. I just didn't. And the thing is that you guys have made it so much fun. And the last time that I was so pleasantly surprised by some stuff that you guys did was when I announced that I was going to be recording. Something that I expected to be just a me thing, just a personal thing. Since I was a teenager, I wanted to own my music. And the way to do it was to re-record my albums and call them Taylor's music. And the way that you have embraced that, the way that you have celebrated that, you really decided that it was your fight too, and that you were 100% behind me, and if I cared about it, you cared about it. So now here we are on the last night of the U.S. leg of the Eras Tour in the eighth month of the year. On the ninth day. You might have noticed there are some new outfits in the show. There's something that I've been planning for a really, really, really ridiculously, embarrassingly long time. And I think instead of just like telling you about it, I think I'll just sort of show you something I've been excited to show you. 1989 Taylor's version will be out October 27th.
She plays Cornelia.
industry.
Thank you.
Stadium, you were good to us. You were good to us.
I enjoyed y'all.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Please.
Great night.
I honest to God don't know what life is right now. Like, what just happened? How can we believe so blessed? I don't get it.
This is the Great War Part 2. So, we've been in this for a hot minute.
Could I have a 2A meal with just large, with just ketchup and pickles, please? Yes. Yeah, could I have a 10-piece chicken nuggets with barbecue sauce? And then buffalo sauce, sorry.
Do you want the meal or by itself?
Just by itself.
What kind of drink do you want for the
tour? A girthy Diet Coke.
Diet Coke, anything else?
Yep. Yeah, sorry.
Can I get the 10-piece chicken nugget meal? Let's do large. Can I do a Sprite?
We're on a Sprite at the moment.
Let's just do water then.
Yeah.
Can I get ketchup and ranch?
Ice cream machine isn't gonna be working. Is your ice cream machine working?
Yes.
Yay, can I have an Oreo McFlurry, please? And then a medium fry and a water.
That's all.
The golden arches. Them golden arches.
That was so crazy, and I'm so unwell. I just don't even know what to say. Okay, well, thanks for watching the Airs vlog. And we have one more night here, two-ish full days, and we're gonna make the most out of it. We're pushing through, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye.